Damian, 14 years old, coached by Stanislav Zidek. This is the very first Junior Grand Prix event for this young man, so doesn't have a personal best. He'll set it here, right now, as he skates to Black Betty by Ramjam. Oh, Damian is a really good example of a young man, 14 years old, who has some really good skating skills, good edges, good knees. He's at the stage of development. He's doing the triple-double and the double flip, not the triple flip yet. So got some catching up to do on the difficult triples, but the mechanics and the technique, it's all there. That's going to come real fast for this young man. Very comfortable on the ice. You can see soft knees in every step that he takes. Good speed through this triple sock off. Free leg comes around, nice and straight, pretty tight in the air, no problem. Good strong combination, nice strong back as well, good posture. There's the double flip, no problem on that. And here's a spin, nice low sit spin, gets it centered. Here's the change combination spin. There's the upright intermediate, steps on the same center, back camo, and then folds it back down in the set. Stays all in one spot, nicely done. This is in at a level four with a plus GOA 0.50. Well, look at this double loop here. Well, not all the way around on it, but one and a half anyways. Good deep edges, nice steps. The steps come in at a level three, so that's terrific, with a nice double axel as well. Nice skills by this young man. Good future indeed as he catches up to those more difficult triples. Short program scores for Damian. Nice job. 52.88. They both look at that like, whoa, okay, that's okay. That's a good score. You're a good skater. More to come.